So excited because I've always wanted to work in Marina because I've been following her career for such a long time. And when I found out that I was doing the show with Marina Pryor, I've got to be honest, I kind of was like, oh my God, what's going on? I think it was, we did the show at Blacktown.
Yep.
And people were saying to both of us, are you guys doing a duet album together? And I said, well, not as yet. Let this be
when you are on the same musical wavelength together, in order to be on the same wavelength, you have to kind of have a simpatico and feel things together. And I think that we do musically, but I also think that we click personally. And because music is just an extension of who you are, really. I never, never, never want to be in love with anyone but you. The song selection for the album actually kind of was, it just sort of wrote itself.
Because we wrote down like 50 songs.
Yeah.
So we had to narrow them down to 12.
The hardest thing was not finding songs. The hardest thing was crossing songs off the list because we had too many.
We wanted to do them all. That's the truth.
I think the songs that we're doing on this album, like there's a few of them that we did in concert, like Time to Say Goodbye and The Prayer and
classic songs.
Amigos para Siempre, and every one of those songs.
They sing along to them.
Oh, they just love them so much. Just a summer or a spring, amigos para siempre. When people say, you know, what's your favourite song on an album or in a concert, I always feel like they're saying, who's your favourite child? And I can't answer because I love them all and they're all so unique. But I guess, you know, for me, the ones that are so familiar are the Phantom of the Opera songs because I played Christine in Phantom.
And when we perform, like All I Ask for the music of the night, it gives me goosebumps because I know that Marina's played Christine before. And I kind of feel like a little bit of a Phantom, I'm not going to lie.
I think you are a bit of a Phantom. Then say you share with me one love, one lifetime. I never stop learning, and I learn from people. I learn from young people, and I'm learning from Mark.
We'll be in the studio performing with each other, and you'll say to me, Mark, what do you think about this? I think to myself, I'm talking to a lady who's been in the business for so many years, and she's asking someone like myself, who's been in it for 5 minutes, still learning, right? What do I think? And when I found out that I had the chance to perform in Marina, still from now, I kick myself because I think it's incredible. I'm sorry, I get emotional because it's marvelous, you know, because it's like a dream come true for me, and I feel like I've gone to the next level. You know what I mean? So I really, Marina, thank you. Savory sensation. Let the dream begin. We wanted to do songs that people can relate to and do classic songs. You know, they've been around for a long time, and that songs that we love, that we can share with our audience. The power of the music.